Hello, my name is Kevin Ayala, and I've been named the 2018 recipient of the Circled In Gold Medal Scholarship. It's an honor to have received this award, and it'll go a long way to making sure that I can face the challenges that college will bring with it. So just a little bit about myself. My parents were immigrants. We moved here to California when I was 5 years old, and I've been living in India ever since. I really like it here, and I've been, done my best to try to work for the community as well. Mostly that's through the youth group here at the church. I just graduated from La Quinta High School this year, and I'll be going to Pomona College in the fall. I've had quite a few jobs over the past few years. I started working when I was 12 at a flag football league called Friday Night Lights. Then, about 2 years ago, I started working for a Mexican food restaurant called Las Caritas. And for the past year, I've been working here at the Walter Clark Leo Group. Needless to say, it's been a busy time, what with keeping my grades up, trying to earn my pilot's license, and just being part of the community here. That's why I'm so thankful to have received this award, is not only will it let me buy some basic things like books, supplies, and stuff that I'll need for college, but it's gonna give me a little bit of breathing room so that I don't have to find a job right as I start college, and I won't have to work full time as I try to study. Man, it was a relief getting that email, because I knew that I was gonna have to try to find a job as soon as I got to college, and I knew that I was gonna have a hard time dealing with the more with a stricter curriculum, as well as working full time or however much I needed to cover all of my expenses. In fact, I'm already seeing some of the effects of receiving the scholarship. With the extra money that I've received, I've been able to cut it down to just one job. And man, just having 40 hours a week gives me so much more free time that I've been able to spend with my family and my friends. And I'm even happy to report that I've gotten my student pilot's license since then. So if you're a high school student, I would highly recommend starting a Circled In account. Not only is the scholarship super helpful, but even just starting account could provide a great boost. It'll help you collect all your achievements and awards over the years, as well as any essays that you might have to write for college, and it'll give you a great jumping off point, especially if you're like me and you've never had any family who's gone to college before. It's a great way to collect everything so that once college applications roll around, it'll be a breeze. So please, start an account, see what you can do, see where you can go.